All right. Hopefully everyone can hear me. We're live at WSPA. I'm streaming the Women's A Division Championship. We have Dale's Weston Lane against just Poolin. Let me see who's on the team exactly. I know who's on Dale's Weston Lane. It's Kathleen Miller, Carol Erbrock. That terrible. Molly Bergman and Tracy Dental. That was a part of my team at WAML. And on the other team, we have, let's see, Lori Rawls, Mary Vandewall, Stacey Howard, I know her, and Stu Peterson, I know her. So, it should be a good match. I believe the score is 0-0 still. I could be wrong, but I will try and update that. But as far as I'm looking on CompuSport, it does look like it's 0-0. So this is the championship match. They're playing for first place. Just Poolin has to beat them twice. Dale's Weston Lane's on the hot seat. So they are racing to... I should probably put that in there. Let me see here once. What is the race here? Race to 8. Yep, it is 0-0. And they are playing. They're guaranteed 1,400 second place black. And they're playing for 2,000. So, nice payday for the ladies here. So, let's hope we get some good action here. And I'm a little ways away, so I might do a little commentating today. So we'll see. That way I don't interfere with their duty. Looks like they did go up. Should be a score change here. Let me get that updated. I believe it's just Poolin won, right?
I don't know who won.
Yeah, I'm not sure either. Just Poolin?
Laura won. The one on the other.
Okay. Yep. So I do have that right. I just pulled and did go up 1-0. Like I said, I'm a little ways away, so I can't really see the table that good. I'll try and commentate. It looks like Cheryl's got stripes over there. I think that's a straight ball on the rail. I'm not sure. He did make it. So she does gotta go She's gonna go down the rail and she's gotta get past that side point. So that's always tricky. Kind of a built-in stay here though. I think she's just gonna hit this pocket speed. Leave her a little cut on the eight. And if she misses it, she'll leave a little, as long as she pops it off the rail a little, leave her a tough cut. Oh, and she drills it. Very nice. Perfect. Awesome shot. Not an easy one. A side points always get me, it seems like. Well, like I said, I shoot with Tracy, Cheryl, and Kathleen at times. Molly Bergman is kind of new. Great shot, though. There's a lot going on here. Oh, did she make that? Ooh, she did not. I couldn't see. Someone is in the way here. Let's see how she left her here. This is a all offense shot here. Let's see, Cheryl made a nice putt. Let's see if... I should know her. I do know her. I can't remember her name. Oh, she did miss it. So it is ball in hand. She's kind of laughing. It's a good attitude to have. I wouldn't be laughing. That's me. All right, so looks like it's going to be tied 1-1. Okay, it does look like we got a little bit of a cluster here on that one table. So I'm thinking there's going to be some saves. That table looks a little more clear. I'm not sure what Tracy's has. Trying to do some updates here. I did post on the stream on the back table, the one back table. We have Maria Juana with her partner. Don't remember his name, but Scotch Doubles partner. And then they're playing Kara Emmerfault and Justin in a fault. I'm ruining them. Just Justin and Kara. That's good enough. So they're playing for first place. Probably should have looked to see who's got a double dip here. Not sure. But that's a bonus match if you want to watch that too. That's on the back table. To your left. Let's see, I haven't seen Tracy shoot yet. I'm not sure what she had. Yeah, look, not sure what that is. Okay, she's eyeing up a stripe, it looks like. It should not be too bad if she gets it. She's got the 9 and 11, looks like, down there. Yeah, she did come out. Yeah, didn't come out great. Hey! Right, bear with me here. So, not having the best connection here today for some reason. But, but again, tune in. Oh, that's why I have a sound now. Yes, tune into my YouTube channel, WMPS. I don't know the whole thing, whatever, but later on, if you watch the version, it is glitch-free. I can't use the Wi-Fi in the hotel here, or convention center, so that's always a problem. It was streaming pretty good the other day, so I have to use the cellular service, so it depends who's on. It might be overloading here. There's quite a few people here. So, I don't know. So maybe it will get better. I don't want to shut it down and restart it. That might help. But my version is really good. So the YouTube version later on is going to be perfect. So it's always nice to watch later on. But I wish it was a little better live. It would help. I do believe the score is still 2-2. I'm just trying to change some stuff around here, but does look like just Poolin has a chance here to get out. Looking pretty nice here, I think. Oh, she's on the 8. Okay, I thought she had a solid on the other that I couldn't really see. So how close to the 8? And it does not go, so. Weston Lanes has a great opportunity here. I think you're going to start with a little cut on the 11 there. I think that's the 11. I can't see. I really see Molly getting out on this. Nice shot. No, just put this, as long as she doesn't go past center. Okay. That's okay. Pretty much anywhere is fine. Just didn't want too much of a cut on if you don't need to. And I think the 8 ball is in the jaws, so. It's looking pretty good for Molly. So I just got the 8 ball and should be another game for Weston Lanes. That's another one. It is a race to 8. And I'll be back. I do believe Cheryl's on the other two goals. She's got the 8 ball, I believe. Maybe not. I was watching the other table, so. If she's got stripes, she's got a pretty good safe opportunity here. But the way she's looking at it, I think she's got the 8. Yeah, that other camera doesn't seem to be any better, so. And my lenses aren't dirty. Like I said, it's just the data not coming through. Let's see what Cheryl does here. She did have stripes. Okay. Boy, I think she might have sold out on that one. I don't know. I don't know if that 8 goes or not. Definitely kind of hard to see on the stream if you're watching. I understand that. Like I said, you can watch later on. So let's see what Poolin can do here. Just Poolin. 8 does go, so. At least from my perspective. Yeah, she just didn't hit it. Looking like she's got a pretty easy out here. Basically just 2 stop shots. Let's see what Cheryl can do. It's basically 2 stop shots. There's one. Good time. I've known Cheryl for quite a few years. We've both been shooting pool about the same, but I did give it up for about 10 years, maybe. Stayed home with my boys, raised them, and just got back into it, and there was Cheryl still. And she had a little health scare years ago, and she's come back very strong, so doing really good. We're going to be her and Keith, I believe, and Tracy. Well, not all of us together, but they'll be out in Vegas for Nationals. So I think there's about 10 of us heading out there. Nice out, Cheryl. Update the score there. I'm going to double check on that score. I think it's 4-2. All right, I'm going to update the score here. I've got help. 4-3. Okay, 4-3. I need my glasses, though. So it does look like Poolin came up there with a game. So again, I apologize. It's a little glitchy today. I'm sure it would be better if I shut down and restarted, but I really don't want to do that. Again, tune in to the YouTube version later on. Once it's downloaded, it will be crisp and clear. And just real quickly, I'll show you. We do have the championship Scotch doubles. Justin Innerfalk against Kara Emery. I shouldn't murder their name. And Maria Lana against with her partner, which I didn't look. But we'll see if the women's match is done. Maybe we can get the end of that or something. But if you look in the background, you can kind of see them shooting too. So my main focus is on the women's division here. Hi, Tracy went for a safe, kind of a two-way kick safe shot. So she did leave a bank or just Poolin. Not a bad back bank either. I like those. Ooh, and she may have held that out here. I don't know. Let me take a look here. Ooh, that does look like it goes. Problem is, you can't hit that too hard. You just got to roll that in and take the harder cut on the eighth here. So we'll see what she does here. And my prediction is she hits that a little too hard. It's not going in. And just Poolin does have that ball sitting in a nice spot. So it may not even be makeable. I don't know. Maybe we can zoom in there and see. Yeah, it's hard to see. It does not look like it's makeable, though. Yeah, this is a tough shot. You cut that all the way down, I almost guaranteed you're going to hit a side point there. But I think you have to. She is banking it, I believe. I don't know what she looked at here. Or she pointed at. Well, I guess we'll find out. She did try the bank. Well, it is getting pretty good for just Poolin. So the shirts do say Porkies, but their team name is just Poolin. So I'm not sure what that's about. Nice looking shirts though. I see. That just came off the rail. Came out enough, not too long of a shot. Still got a little distance though, you never know. Ooh, it did miss it there, so it does leave Tracy in a shot here. So it wouldn't surprise me if Tracy did play a little safe on this, if she doesn't like the shot. I think it's a pretty offensive shot, but, you know, that's whatever a player feels. What's their comfort zone? And Tracy's a pretty good save player, so I can't see the angle on that in the side. She would have to put a little right on that, it looks like. No, she is going safe. So, actually, she just goes forward off the rail. She'd have a nice shot on the eighth. But, like I said, this is whatever your comfort zone is.
Oh, no, I didn't.
She just wants to get the cue ball. Probably going to try and cut it down towards the jaws in the corner and then get the cue ball on the end rail close to the other pocket. Oh, she just went. Oh, she did go for it. Okay. Oh, she played safe. Okay, she called safe. I've seen that. Yeah, I wish he would have not called safe on that, really. But that's, like I said, that's her comfort zone stuff. I just hate to give up the table. And then someone makes the eight, and so that's, but you have to play your comfort zone and play your game.
Nice shot.
So she did bank it. So we got a tie game here, sports fan. Not sure if I would have banked that myself. Again, then whatever you feel comfortable with. Yeah, 4-4.
Four.
4-4. Thank you. I am able to stream today because our team did get knocked out. We did take fourth place. So, okay with the tournament, but a little disappointed. Thought we had a good team and could have placed at least. So, all in all, not bad weekend. We do have another local team. Augie's Collectibles. They're on the hot seat, I believe. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. And They're probably going to be streamed on Mad Apple. So definitely tune in there, I would imagine. And if they are not, I'm going to head over there and I'm going to stream them for sure. But I would assume, because that should get done right now. Mad Apple streaming the women's master division, which should have been us. I don't know, last team we played, played really well. All great shots. They did win it last year, I think. I could be wrong. So, definitely not a bad loss. But we did get our butts kicked. But they're streaming over there now. I don't know what the score is over there. Looks like maybe one table. I'm gonna take a look here. No, they are doing two tables. Let me see if I can find out what the score is here. Say hi, Augie.
Hi, Augie. Oh. Hello, everybody. Confused. I'm old man.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna stream your guys' match, but if they don't, I'm definitely will. And you guys are on the hot seat, right?
Yes.
Okay. Awesome. I already said congratulations to Derek. Keep her going. Augie from Augie's Collectibles. The sponsor of the team. They're on the hot seat waiting for their opponent. I think they're due to shoot about 2:45 in that match. So let's get back to this one. Looks like she left herself a little. Oh, she's got solids. Okay. I thought that was a stripe she shot. So she's actually sitting pretty good. Come off the rail, not too hard. Okay, let's see what she's got on that eight. Let's see what she's got to do.
Perfect.
I like rolling that two rails, eight ball in the same pocket. I think she's just going to drop back a little and take it, or just stop at the corner all the way down. She's not really happy. She's got to jack up a little here. Well, she really doesn't have to jack up. This is one some people do jack up on, and she really, okay, and she's not really, she's a little. But I think you just roll this in. Should be no scratch. Just like that. Perfect. Ooh, hang on there. Very nice shot. So I think they're up five now. 5-4. Definitely a good match here so far. I was gonna look to see what the women's masters is. Julia, pitcher club ladies is up on O'Keefe 6-5-2 in the Masters. And again, that's streaming on Mad Apple. It's not a single slouch on both of those teams, so unless I was on. So just Poolin is up 5-4 right now. First time they took the lead. And I know half these ladies on the other team, I just suck at names. And I should remember, but I know who's shooting right now for just Poolin. Does look like she's got a fairly nice table here. That one strike behind the eight does go as far as I can. Ooh, wait, you know what? It might not. I think it does, but you got to get perfect on it. Okay, you have to probably be on the rail for that. So it looks like she's going to play safe. Nothing wrong with that. That's a tough ball. I think she just made it tougher, though, actually. I think she wanted to roll that out of there more and get the cue ball by the eight ball more. It's a touchy save. Now the other table's not looking too fun here. Yeah, a lot of clusters there. All right, I'm going to see if I have the score correct here. Is it still 5-5? Yep, we still got 5-5. Okay, Michael up here. I don't know what she's got over here. She's got a bank on there, it looks like. I think she made one the other match. I'm not sure if that was her or not. Ain't a bad back bank. Let me see the angle here. You have to watch the scratch on it. Nope, she avoided that. Archie, come out. Too bad. I mean, it's a tricky shot. I wouldn't be surprised if Tracy plays safe on this, but I hope she doesn't. I think she can make it. I was going to look for the score here for the Women's Masters. Let's see what we got here. Okay, if you heard that, there was a good shot made by someone. So, pitcher's pub, let's see what the score is here. 6-5, so I think that was Kendra Hilbert that made a good shot. And again, it's on Mad Apple streaming, so it should be I'm sure they're replaying that right now. That is a race to 9 in the Masters division. But Tracy, I'm not sure if she called this or not. She called a bank. Did it go? Okay, so she kind of played a two-way there. Left her a tougher shot. And had a good chance at making it. Again, I apologize for the unclear. My cameras are clear. It's just the. Oops, sorry, I had a text coming in there. It's just the reception. I happen to use my cellular service here, and it's not the best. So again, the YouTube channel will be clear. This looks like she's gonna get out on this one. Yep, looks like she's got a fairly easy 8-ball here. They're going to go up 6-5 if she makes this. Oh my goodness, she did not. Okay, Kathleen, just take a deep breath and make a nice kick. One, you picture this in your head. You're taking some measurements here, that's good. One, you just have the picture in your head. I've done these hundreds of times, not a big deal. adjust it for the length off the rail or off away from the pocket. And she's got it. Just like that. Nice job, Kathleen. Awesome. So, they go up stick. Who's going to hit the nail first here? It's girl out here dancing now. Okay, Tracy's got an eight ball to get on the hill. Ooh, did she didn't do it. Okay, well, this Poolin's got a fairly easy cut here. Cue ball in the middle of the table. I would probably go two rails here. Oh, she just went far. She's fine. Okay, well, we got a 6-6 match here. Looking over the other way here, we got Dustin Volk. He's the inventor of Lifesaver. If you've never played that game, it's a really nice practice game, actually. He's trying to get some tournaments going on it. But it's a really good quality game to get you ready for a state tournament. Just check, look it up, Lifesaver. Thank you. checking out their women's master. I'm going to swing on over to the Scotch Mixed Championship here. This might be the last game. I'm not sure what the score is. Like I said, I'm not streaming them, but they're right next to us here. So if this is the game to win it, I thought I'd get that on there. Look like it's a pretty easy out here. Six seconds. All right, that's not it. It is it. Yep, they did win it. They just went to congratulate. So congratulations to Maria Juana and her partner. What is your name?
Scott.
McFarland. Okay, because I just screamed the very end. I'm doing a match behind, so I thought I'd give you guys congratulations. So that was a Scott McFarland, if I heard that. And Maria Juana, they won the mixed Scotch doubles. And we'll go back to our tournament here. So congratulations to them. Nice shooting. Let's see what we got up here now. guys didn't win, did you? You have to double dip them?
Yeah, we got
I just thought about that. I'm like, okay.
I was going to say, they're all hanging around. Like,
yeah, I know. Well. Well, you probably heard that. Scotch doubles. They did not win. They have to double dip them. So I take that congratulations back. But good first match for Maria and Scott with her. Maria Lana. If there's two ladies in the state, you can just say Pam and Maria. And we kind of know who we're talking about. Loud ones here today. Here, fight to see who can get on the hill first here.
Oh, you gotta get.
Carol has a really good chance of getting on the hill first. I would say Cheryl make this 8 out of 10 times. One of the two that she was missing. It's a tough shot. Pressure under the pressure. It does look like she at least blocked the pocket on that. I'm not sure she's looking at it. Yeah, you can't really see it. Somebody's in the way right now. Oh, no, that's not right. Yeah, if that goes, I definitely would leave that. This didn't get great on that. It's got a little. I think you got to kind of play it, kind of a two-way here. Not really a safe, but just play a safe shot. Not playing safe, I should say. Pick a shot where you're not going to leave her. I'm starting that 8 here. But she's hitting high in that rail, so that's the only problem. I think he's just playing safe. Yeah, so that's what she did. She did make her 11 ball or whatever down there a little more precarious. But I did make a mistake on that. And that's Scott. So once this match is done, if Dale's Lesson Lanes does take it, I'm going to stream the final match of the Scotch mixed doubles here. We'll see how that goes. So what's the... Okay, she's got a... Gonna kick the eight ball here, so they called the ref for hits. All right, it looks like Molly does have a chance to get on the hill here. Get that one. Don't know. Didn't take a look at that shot, see how difficult it was. But. I can say she did leave. Pretty tough shot, because I don't know if she can even play a safe on this. She's just going to bank it. Oh, she did leave enough. Oh, I didn't see that. I couldn't see that. Oh, my goodness. Wow, she almost grabbed. All right, let's see the cut on this. Doesn't look. I'm going to go look over here. Oh, this isn't even much of a cut. Looks a lot different. Well, the way I'm looking at it, it's almost straight. I wish he does miss it. Let's see how she went up. She did leave a very difficult cut for Molly. Thinking she's got to bank this one. This is, it's a pretty tough cut. would agree with this. I would definitely play to get the Q on the M rail, though, at least, which he did. Good job. Slow down. Okay, so not quite on the rail, but it's close enough. It makes it a little more difficult. She didn't think about that too long. It's probably her, what she wanted to do. She didn't want to overthink it. I definitely have done that in the past. And Cheryl's game is looking like it's a kind of a safety game here. Ooh, oh, geez. That's me. She's got some length to it, nothing too far, but still gonna make it. What's she doing? That was it. Very good job, Molly. So they are on the hill. Not sure what that announcement was. Okay. So Carol's game is the one for the match, so they're gonna kind of hold off on this one, it looks like. Oh, it does look like clean. I don't know if that rolled in the way or not. I gotta walk over here and look. Yes, it did. She's looking at the kick. She almost could mass say that, but boy. I don't know if you're going to get a hit. She's like, what the hell? Oh, I wish this was looking better on screen because I do see it. On my channel, it does look a little pixelating. Oh, sorry about that. Again, the YouTube version will be free of that. People slamming things down here. It's a big shot here to win the match. Win the match. 8 ball. Did she hit it? She did. What's that? No, I'm sorry. A 7-6. Cheryl's on. Did she hit that or not? I'm sure they will now. Maybe not. Maybe they're just going to end. I don't think. Oh, I don't think that person gone. If it's just whatever that ball is, I don't know. Let me take a look at this one.
Why isn't anybody live streaming it?
Yeah.
Why isn't anybody commenting?
Aren't they? They are. Yeah. Okay. It does look like it goes here. Right down the line. That was a really nice shot. Okay, she's got him. Little tougher cut on the 11 here. Actually, it doesn't look like much of a cut here. It looks like it's straight in. Straight in, stop shot. This looks like O'Keefe's maybe won it. Let me see over here. Yep, it looks like O'Keefe's won it. Because they only played one match and they're congratulating. Pitcher's pub had a double dip, so. All right, this is a big 8-ball shot. Oh, wow. That was close. Hail, hail now. What's that? Hail, hail.
Oh, yeah, they did.
Oh, that was double checking to see if it was Hill Hill. And it is Hill Hill. It's the first match. So just Poolin has the double dip. Gales must be lanes. So if if they do win, I'm going to reset the stream, and we'll stream the other one. I got to plug some things in, and maybe we'll get a better signal here. They're down to one table, so I'm going to focus that in here.
How you doing?
who that was. Okay, I'm going to see. Yeah, so I just found out that they're going to play the A Division Men's Championship right in front of us here. So I'm going to stream that as soon as this is done. What I might do is, let me see here. I'm going to set up another camera here. But I'm going to shut things down and reset things once this first match is over. Because what I can do is I can stream both of these at once. I'm going to set up another camera right now. Oh, I'm getting set up for the championship A ball, men's, or mixed, I should say. There's women and men playing it. So it's the A ball championship. I'll let you know who's playing in that. So I'm getting set up on that. But we are looking at a hill-hill game here. And it's a hill-hill match or game. Hill-hill match and hill-hill match almost here. So this is for the game. I don't know if she's cutting it or banking it. He did try to bank. Let's see. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow. Ooh, this is looking like she should have this. A little touch. Keep her on the rail. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what you did not want to do. Oh, you gotta watch the scratch on this. Gotta go forward. Big shot. Take your time. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, it doesn't look like she's trying to go forward on it. So if she doesn't put a little left on this, she's gonna scratch. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I think she might have scratched on that. Okay, this is gonna be it. Gales Weston Lanes for all the marbles. You just seen it and heard it here. They are the winners of the women's A ball. Congratulations, Dale's Weston Lane. I know them all there. So congratulations, Cheryl. Congratulations on your win today. Tomorrow we play in league. I'm no longer your friend. So, but good job, shooting ladies. Way to go. All right, I'm going to shut things down for a second, and then I'm going to get the cameras reset, and I'm going to do the men's division or the mixed division A. I got it all set up to go, and so we're going to do that. Maybe I can get a better internet here connection. So thank you for viewing. Stay tuned in about 5 minutes here. Thank you. Again, subscribe to my YouTube channel, WMPS, to view these videos afterwards. Full, no glitches, much better stream. So, we'll be back soon.